are you doing? One or two out of three? What are we doing, Chris?
Huh?
What are you doing? Two out of three or what?
Two out of three
or
five.
Whoops, that does not fit. All right, I'll just have these in.
My military was bred, but I was having magic. I was talking with him a little bit. Now, he has an even bigger place than I am. I have, it's only American, but he, his place is pretty much sound, and he's one of the whole Song Star gatherers. He's mainly a Street Fighter player, but he has expressive.
Alright, so Kiki on this Kumite is Zynak versus Sim. Very classic Chicago match. This has happened many times, so this is nothing new to me. But Sim kicks it off. Cannot get a mini Faust. Luckily, ooh, very nice. Could not get disc wire, okay, but still capitalized the S-disc wire C. Very nice conversion off that, the black hole combo. Gets a throw, very slippery. Nelly is so slippery with her throw game. It can just throw you out of nowhere. And hoping to take around with OTG, misses it. This is Zynak's chance. It's very unlikely, but he still can run this back. Gets the corner conversion. Ooh. Not sure if Faust has many other options, but he puts Sim back in neutral, which I don't disagree with. Nelly is just super tough to deal with in neutral. But he's doing a pretty good job containing it. Very nice 2-slash anti here. Very tough get, but ooh. That is tragic. Very nice. Throws the pin. Round start. Gets the initiative. Throws a disc. Goes low. Throws disc again. Throws disc. Ooh. Goes low in the high. Very nice block by Zynak. Ooh. Nice blitz. Reversal blitz is the meaty 2K. And Sim takes round two. So Zynak on the verge of losing 3-0. Very nice 6P catches him doing far slash in neutral. 6K. Goes high. Higher low. Low. Ooh, baits the burst, but Zynak lets it rip just lay enough for him to think he's not going to do it. Very nice. Ooh, winger on wake up. That. Okay. That wasn't as much damage as I thought, but still very good. Throw. Very scary situation by Zynak. Any hit will take it from Ilya at this point. Well, not any hit, but it'll lead to a combo, which will take it. Ooh. Trade. Very fortunate here for Zynak. Black hole. He can run this back right now. Ooh, stuns. Wow. Ooh, very, very sad, though. He wastes away the stun. Alright.
All right,
I'm gonna hop on next.
So mad that fucking Black Hole was there. He got dizzy too.
Oh man,
I get fucked like that all the time.
Yeah, you saw that Black Hole.
Got Woo Cash next.
I'm gonna just start calling people out.
Yeah.
Cash got around, woo. Jesus. All right, there we go.
Two packs.
Kids are great. Okay.
Hard, dude. You like
ice next.
Whatever, who's next ready? Chris.
Up. I am very, very tired. That's why I'm not commenting right now. And I gotta fly out to Seattle tomorrow. But I'm looking forward to Seattle, and Northwest Majors finally gonna have a vacation after many years. Many, many years. I never took a vacation at my old job, and this is the first time I've taken any kind of extended vacation at my current job. And I've been at my current job for 2 years, so it will be nice. And I still gotta worry about work, unfortunately. This is Zynak. I am running the stream while it is Shinsen's Twitch account. It is my stream hardware, so I'm running it. I have absolutely no energy right now. Okay. Yep, brain traps into death. Which work? Iron Galaxy. You know I work at Iron Galaxy. Yeah, well, that's true. I do work on my own game, along with making another game. Alrighty, we're on to the next person.
Who do we got next?
Gekio. Okay. Yes, this is at Ignite Gaming Lounge. It's on Elston. I'm not sure about Roscoe, but it's on Elston. It's like, I don't know the address, but if you look up Ignite Gaming Lounge, you can find it. It's like a PC gaming place. We have a cafe and a ton of PCs in here, along with consoles and games you can check out, or you can pay by the hour. I think that's how it works. But Mondays, we pay $5 to come play all evening.
But we are providing our own setups, so that is the trade-off. We're providing our own streaming equipment. We're also streaming Street Fighter V right now on VT Callisto's channel, I think. Or maybe they broke down, I don't know. Maybe they're over. I think they were just streaming a tournament. It's one and done's for the Kumite. 3 out of 5 rounds. Alrighty, a character with a DP. Let's see how this goes. I really like Leo's stage. I don't know, this is very pleasing to me. This is a very pleasing on the eye stage. We won't have any particular plans for next week, but we do it every other 2 weeks, so it's a bi-weekly. The second week of May we should have it, I think. Yeah, second week of May should be the next one. This is a massacre right now. Sim can make you look like you never played Guilty Gear before. Six-piece dagger roll is just so nasty. Okay. Okay, here comes the best of the set plays. The Secret Garden.
Alright, we're on the flying mission. Well, that was...
Swift change. I don't know if Sim's ever been ignited, to be honest. Except for maybe, like, one of the bigger events we've had here. That's, like, He's never been here on Monday. At least for not for a very long time. He lives in Indiana, so it's a bit of a drive. This is the classic matchup, assassin versus assassin. Parasite versus Parasite. Darker Shade, interesting. Yeah, you have to be very active to play against Melia. It is definitely not a match where you can play any slower. than the character. It is a very mentally taxing, and if you're not like constantly on point, you're just gonna lose the automatic offense ability. She requires super active defense, like no other character in the game. Maybe Elfelt's closest. H sent it out the round. Here we go. Final round. Hair car. Bad moon. High low, high low. 6-8 trade is fantastic apparently. Hair car kills little Eddie. 2K does not get the combo into drill. Trucker shade. And actually just punished for whatever he did next. I don't know if that actually is counter hit for recovery. I need to check that out. I don't know if that was a throw attempt or what, but it worked anyway. Oh, wow, he didn't go for the OTG kill. Interesting. Alrighty.
We're doing one. Who's next?
Oh, really? Okay. We're gonna have Chris Chinsen up here next. Okay, this is the last match. After this, I'm gonna shut down the stream, so enjoy. Looks like if you're going to Northwest Majors, there's going to be a 3v3 double elimination, same character allowed team tournament. But you have to like give your character you're going to play. You can't switch your character. Random seating. I don't know how I feel about random seating, but anyway, it is what it is. It's there. If you want to participate, you're going to Northwest Majors. I think they are taking registration at the door. Alrighty, here we go, last match of the night. 3 out of 5 rounds, Sim Vicious versus Shin Shin Chip. Shin Shin? I did Shin Shin instead of Shin Shin, didn't I? Shin Shin. Damn it, typing Japanese all the time. Got out of the vortex! Back into the vortex. Their car, 6-H combo will close out that round. Teleport sweep himself. Here we go, to the corner you go, Chip. DP will not work there. He does check out into another reset combo. By 6-H, blocks the dust. Here are cars blocked. All of these instant blocks cross up overhead. Bro, P. Sweet. OTG tries to push Sim into the corner. YRC disc. Now pulls out the second round for Sim Vicious. Match point for Sim Vicious in his Kumite. Nice throw from Shinsen. Sim wanted no part of being in the corner. he got his burst. Corner carry. 6k. Oh, I think he tried to bait the burst, but his timing blew off. Oh no. Deck P. Wow. Sin is too vicious right now. And he closes it out. Alright, fellows and gentle ladies. That's the end of the bi-weekly Chicago Casuals. Arcade style casuals, where you put down your quarter and you play your match. If you win, you stay on the setup. If you lose, you lose your quarter. See you next time on Mr. Shinsen's channel here in Chicago, Illinois at Ignite Gaming Lounge.